Hi, so I create some modification for the template and another template for Kandao S cameras with this resolution. Open it and you will have two composition. One composition for masking based on lightness, and this composition for manual masking. You can create a right manual mask by this pen tool or these different shapes. How to create a manual mask? Open this composition, double click on it, and select this layer. Write your mask here. On this layer already have one mask. This mask adds some details on overexposed material. So here we add some sky, but sometimes we need to create a special mask. We can use pen tool and write, for example, hair mask. Some hair masks and close it. By this method we add underexposed material, but if we want to subtract this mask, we need to check subtract this mask and you will have this result. Here we can write another mask. Close it and select subtract. If we need add some details in the shadow, we need also write here some mask and choose subtract. On some parts you see the host effect. This host effect, as in the previous tutorial, you can remove by this grid. Select remove host tool, select selection tool, and move this point on this grid wrong direction. If you need to add a more control point, you can select this tool, choose the control panel, and here you can add rows or columns. For example, double it. And you can add more correction. When all is okay, select in point to render, out point to render, plus minus you can change the size of the timeline. In select in out, and then composition add to render queue. And here you can choose the destination file and choose the codec QuickTime to press format and choose codec you want. We'll show you another sample how to use the manual masks for combining over and underexposed video in the After Effects template. For example, open the template. If you need to also replace your footage file, overexpose it and underexpose it, video replace file, right click. Then go to this composition for manual masking, double click. And select this layer, Here we can see the default mask. We can delete it. Just select and delete. And now we will see the underexposed image. So we need to left only the sky on this image. Select pen tool and creating mask on this object. Close it. So that's all. You have details in the sky and details in the shadows. Now you can go to composition, add to render queue. Maybe delete this first one and two and render your composition. Choose the destination and settings. This first method, masking based on lightness, better to use when you shoot from the motion car or Segway, and this method the best for the tripod shooting when camera don't move and you can create a right mask. Thanks for watching.